Well, the 31st Summer University the Games welcomes you to Chengdu in China, and we are in the magnificent indoor stadium, the high-tech zone sports center gymnasium for the sport of table tennis. In this session, we're going to bring you the finals of the women's and men's teams competition. First, it's going to be the women's final with China playing Japan. Well, here we go now with the all-important fourth match. Second matches of this contest for Itasawa and Qian, who both won their earlier matches. 5-4 in this deciding fifth game. Oh, huge power play right there from Qian. Big, powerfully hit forehands. Just a ticket. Clever serve there from Itasawa. Well, could this match be better set up? I don't think so. This is a 5-point shootout. Oh. Love the angle she generated there and the spin to take the ball away from Itasawa. Kept on the forehand wing and then just clipping the corner again. Well, these two unbeaten in the women's teams event all the way through the tournament. It's a shame one of them has to lose this match. Let's remind you again of what's at stake in this match right here. You're watching the women's team's gold medal match. This is the fourth match. Currently, China lead 2-1. They win this match here. Qian wins this game, and they win the gold medal. But if Itasawa can win this, we're off to a deciding match. Oh, and now she's just 2 points away from realizing that scenario. Oh, this gold medal match. There's everything we've been hoping for this women's teams match, right from the very first serve. Oh, back comes Qian. Huge couple of points here for her. She needs to replicate what we've just seen. Again. And that brings up match points for Itasawa. 2 match points for Japan's Itasawa Kiyoka to keep Japan's gold medal hopes alive and send this women's team's final to a deciding match. Match point number 2 now. is for Japan. They've done it. What a win for Itasawa Kyoka. What a women's team's event she has had. She's just taken out the world number six in a brilliant performance in a five-game thriller. A lot at stake here now as we head into this last match of the women's team's final. Oh, just a few of these shots from Kamuda just going too long, too often. And we've seen that pattern through the match so far. Here, remember, winning that first game 11-3 and now getting into a strong position again in the second. Wow. That was great table tennis from both players. How Kamuda was able to react to that and hit to that one. And then another net deflection to decide the point. And there's another one going long. So, game points again, and plenty of them for China. It's 10-4. He Georgiou. Six game points. And there is the second one in the bag for He. No celebrations because she knows she needs one more game. He, 3 points away from the gold medal for her country. Ooh, she's still 3 points away as Kamuda responds once more. Oh, that's nicked the table. That's nicked the edge. Well, if that misses, it's 9-all. But it just grabbed the edge to make it 10-8 and game points. The fight margins in the sport on display once more. Oh, she nails that one, Kamuda. Oh, she had 5 game points in that match against Qian earlier and didn't convert any of them, lost 3-love. And now she goes clutch and wins the third game to prolong the match. Brilliant forehand cross court across the table from He. Well, I mentioned it was vital that Kamuda hold serve on those 2 points, and she dropped both of them. So excellent play from He. And now there must be some seeds of doubt in that head of Kamuda. Well, another stand and deliver. Rally goes the way of China. And now, she's just 2 points away from gold. Opportunities are starting to run out now for Kamuda and Japan. Oh, fantastic serve. Sets up match points and gold medal points here for the host nation. It's taken 209 minutes to get to this point. 1 point away. Oh, can you believe that? What a break there for Kamuta. Wow. Wow, Kamuta all out attack. I love it. Fantastic winner. Beautiful power tennis, table tennis from Kamuta. Third match point now for He. Georgia, she's serving this time. And there it is. China have got the gold medal. Well, that's an amazing match between these two countries. Three and a half hour epic battle. Five incredible matches that could have gone either way. But China get the victory. Well, there they are. That's the victory ceremony all done for the women's teams. Congratulations to all the medalists. China winning the gold, Japan the silver, Chinese Taipei, and Hong Kong, China winning the bronze. And we are about to enjoy the team's final men's competition in table tennis between Chinese Taipei and the host nation in China. China have the advantage winning those first two matches by 3-1. Victory for Zhou and Xu. And now it comes down to Shuofei to seal a gold medal for China up against Li Xinyang of Chinese Taipei. Game points for Chinese Taipei. Oh, one scrubbed. Li just taking more time to sort himself. Two more chances here, and he's serving on both occasions. Wow. That was some return. Li couldn't even get close to that one. So third game point now. Oh, he's missed it again, and Li now looking a little upset with himself. Well, you get the feeling this is a big moment in this match here. Short looking confident as he saves three game points. And he's going to have to save a fourth one now. Oh, hard luck for Li there. Watch this one. Oh, spinning back towards the net. Hard luck. Fourth game point saved by Xu. And now he has a game point. Well, on we go. On we go in this epic second game. Both players have had chances now to seal it and have not been able to do so. See what Shu can do with a couple of serves. Fantastic display of what table tennis is all about. Such a critical point of the match as well at 12-all. Wow, what a serve from Lee. This is brilliant. Six game points between them now in this one. Let's been called. Fifth game point now for Lee. Lee got out of position there. Five game points Lee has had now in this second game. Oh, hard luck again for Lee. He's not going to get any luck at all. Surely he's going to get a break soon. Fantastic. And at least he got something on it. It's unbelievably bad luck for Lee. But it's Shu who brings up another game point for him. It's his third. Really good serve from Lee. It's 15 all. Well, I don't know if Lee's laughing and smiling. Can't say everyone in the crowd's enjoying it, but there's certainly been plenty of drama in the second game. Now Lee gets another chance. His sixth game point. Oh, and he's gonna have to get more. How good was that from Shufei? Brilliant response from him once more. Well, these two are almost playing a second game within a game. return. And Lee went for it. And that was amazing from him. He thought enough was enough. I'm just going to absolutely go for it on that return. That's a seventh game point now. And he finally seals it. ...18-16, what an epic game. And Lee, we'll see if he can kick on from this. Ah, yes. So here is Shuafei now with match points and gold medal points. Six of them for China. Here in the team's event in men's competition. 5-10. A 1 point saved by Lee. Second match point though, second gold medal point for China. Oh. Shuai won't be too rattled by that. He has two serves coming. Oh, well, that's three now. Shuafei has already had three match points. Here's a fourth. And there it is. It is. Gold to China. Their amazing legacy in table tennis continues here in Chengdu. It's double gold for the host nation in the team's competitions. With Shuafei wrapping it up. Well, there we are, the medalists from the men's team's competition in table tennis here in Chengdu. Germany and Japan, the bronze medals. Chinese Taipei getting the silver, and the People's Republic of China getting the gold.